right now. You're the number one, yeah. Wherever you are, whatever you are, whatever you do, you're the number one, yeah. This is my house, everyone. I got my face right there. I got a little action figure of me right there. I got my pet unicorn, Cobb, right there. Hello, Cobb. How's it going today? And my life is kind of crazy. I kind of get to do everything that I love in my life. But one of my favorite parts of my life is that really cool people know who I am. And one of those really cool people is Megan Trainor. So listen, we were actually rehearsing at the same spot one day, and her mom came over to my rehearsal and was like, listen, Megan loves JoJo. And I was like, listen, JoJo loves Megan, obviously. And then Megan was like, we should do a YouTube video together, we should be friends. And so now, that's what's happening. And honestly, not gonna lie, my mind is blown. Also, I am so out of breath. That's a lot of stairs you gotta run up and down, guys. What, are you making fun of me?
Falling down the stairs.
You did?
I literally thought, I was like, what's she doing? And when you say really cool people, am I included in that?
You obviously. Okay. I mean, you're the coolest. You're my mom.
I mean, I am dance mom, Jess. I mean, come on.
All right, come on, y'all. Let's go chat in the JoJo merch room for a second. Welcome. Oh my gosh, this rug slid. Come on, slide back. Welcome to the JoJo merch room, everybody. This is the room where all of the JoJo merch is. Check all this out. Oh my goodness, look at this bed. Bed of bows, come on. But listen, I brought you in the JoJo merch room because it is time for the JoJo bow of the day, baby. The JoJo bow of the day today is, of course, the one that I am wearing right now. This bow is a little bit of a creation, if I do say so myself. I like to call this one cupcake sequins because it looks like a cupcake, and well, it's sequins. If you own this JoJo bow, let me know by taking a screenshot right now. You ready? Wait, 1, 2, 3. Take a screenshot and post that on Instagram and tag me at @itsjojosiwa with a side-by-side of you wearing this JoJo bow. And that's pretty much how JoJo bow of the day works. What time is it right now? It is about 1:45 almost. Megan's supposed to be coming over at 2 o'clock. She's gonna come in, I'm gonna show her around my house, and then we're gonna go driving together. We're obviously gonna have to listen to her music. That'll be really fun. We're gonna have to listen to games. Oh my god, I gotta teach her my driving game where you say hi to random people. Oh, we're gonna have a blast. I can't wait. But before Megan gets here, I gotta show you guys two really cool things. Check this out, everybody. This is a JoJo backpack, and it matches the new JoJo's Closet collection. It's so cute. Look how rainbow and neon and sparkly, and it's miniature. Oh my gosh, I love it. So if you like this backpack, this is at Target, and oh my gosh, it is perfect. And also, you guys, look at the new JoJo Hairdorable. So listen, there's all these different Hairdorables, right? There's that one, and there's that one. But look at this one! It's my outfit from last year's Kids' Choice Awards. Wait, watch this. Wait for it. I mean, come on, it's the same outfit. Like, we'll put you up there. Anna. Do you get what I'm doing there? The point of all that was to tell you guys that this is the new JoJo Hairdorables, and it's available at Walmart. I'm obsessed with it, it's so cute. Look at all the JoJo toys. Oh my gosh, I love it. Look at this, you guys. It's a JoJo Build-A-Bear. Come on. A JoJo Build-A-Bear? Like, I have Build-A-Bears? That blows my mind. Okay, I feel like I need to somehow calm down before Megan gets here. I feel like my energy is normally really high, but I feel like right now it's, like, skyrocketing. Let's see. It's 1:39 right now. She should be here in about 20 minutes. Oh, yeah. I should chill out in between now and then. That would probably be a good idea. Would you look at who it is? Nate Javier. What's up, Nathan? How's it going? I have so much energy right now. All right, Megan just texted me. She said that she's here. I'm so excited. Are you excited?
I'm excited.
Okay. I see them out there. Is she ready? Oh my god, I'm so excited. Oh my god! Come on. Look at this girl. I can't
Dude,
even.
I look like your older sister that went to college.
You and like Ann came back and now
came
you're,
back.
You're
I was
me.
Like, girl, I figured out Gucci.
I love it. Come
I
here.
I know this house right now.
You
Wait
what?
Till you see this. I'm obsessed with the house.
Have you seen it?
It's literally our whole house is like transformed.
Oh my god, this is
And we discovered too that you can get on the unicorn actually.
It's the best person.
Thank you. Isn't it wild? I love it. You are JoJo'd out today.
I'm so JoJo'd out.
Come on.
We went
Tarjay, who went to Target.
I love it. Is that where you got your bow?
100%. I put glitter all over my body.
Girl, you are prepared. And you're Gucci, too? I love it.
This one's my favorite, I think.
The slime room.
You got your ponytail perfect, too. God.
I attached an extra piece.
I love it. It looks
my
so
hair,
good.
I was like, make me JoJo.
You're like, turn me into this.
He was like, let me do some Googling. And he was like, okay, I got it.
I love it. You look so good. You want to play the crane game?
What?
Look at the little JoJos. You like the little JoJos? I mean, literally all of them are you right now. Anyone with a pink bow is you. I think probably this one, because you got the black pants, the white jacket.
Yeah.
I think that's you, yeah. Like the sparkly shoes, yeah, definitely.
I'm crying right now.
Oh, I love it. Ow! Are you gonna win?
This is insane. I'm going for the pillow.
Come on. Oh! We have a winner! Good job, you
oh
won.
My God, I've never won any of these in my whole life. This is my first one.
You
ever.
Won, here you go.
How do I get it? Oh, see, I don't even know
where to get it. There you go.
Oh my God, you're gonna love this.
Okay, I gotta ask you.
What?
Are you scared to drive with me? Would you say I'm a good driver?
She's a really good driver.
Would you say I'm a good driver?
An excellent driver, yes.
And we're gonna find out if you're gonna say I'm a good driver.
Your makeup is perfect.
You're so cute. I think it could be, honestly, the resemblance.
It's frightening.
It's kind of scary.
I was like, jump. Hey, you're taller than me.
What?
Why? Why are you taller than me?
I am a giant. That's what it is.
You're tall. Okay,
I'm so
cool.
Tall.
It's whatever. I'm the older sister that stopped crying.
Yeah, totally.
I'm drinking too much coffee, you know? I don't know.
Mom, you got some pretty cool kids.
I mean, I'm winning right now. I'm winning.
You got to see the JoJo merch room. Come on, you're going to like this.
I'm so excited.
Do you have any idea what to expect in here? This is the JoJo merch room.
Oh, I've seen this in your video.
Oh, you have? No, this is the...
Like, it's like I want to cry. I'm like so happy for you.
Thank you.
I'm like shaking.
It's so wild. It's bananas.
Because like, you know, growing up, you see kids on these things.
Yep.
Imagine you knowing that person on the toy.
And that's you.
It's you.
You guys see my room. My room will make you lose my mind too. It's my candy room.
It smells amazing.
It smells like candy, doesn't it?
Oh,
it's pretty crazy.
Dude, your glasses are on glitter. I mean, no, it's not glitter. It's
sprinkles.
There are actually sprinkles in here.
What? You are literally me as an adult.
Like, I've been messing up. I've been trying to be like grays and blues. No, I need rainbows.
That's what I tell everybody.
Look at the fashion. Look at the Gucci and the... Yes, I'm ready for this to be on sale.
This girl's gonna get this onesie.
I texted her when she posted it and was like, when can I get this?
Soon, I promise you soon.
Oh! How did you get this?
That.
I just bought like a really cool toilet like this, but I didn't know you could like deck it out.
We had the people who wrap cars, we had them wrap it.
That's so sweet.
We're like, hey, you wrap my cars, can you wrap a toilet?
Come on.
Oh yeah, girl. All right, are you ready to drive with me?
Yes, I'm ready.
Are you scared to be driving with me?
I don't know. These streets are crazy, man.
There we go.
Oh, she got a heavy foot, yes.
Have you ever driven with a 16-year-old?
No, but I was a 16-year-old.
Okay, that's fair. All right, are you ready for this playlist?
Oh my God.
Yeah!
Thank you.
You gotta give me some driving advice, you know? We're gonna be taking
slow.
My driver's test soon.
I drive like very slow.
You're a grandma driver?
Yes.
My brother is a grandpa driver.
Yes. It's like, I'll get there when I need to. You know, it's okay. But I'm always early. I'm always on time or early.
Just leave a little bit earlier. That's what we always say.
Get up.
Okay, no, it was not your turn. It was not your turn.
You know the rules.
It was not your turn either, but I'm gonna go.
She didn't care. See, they're crazy.
People are crazy. This is my dream come true.
Shut up. What is it?
Just. Oh my God!
Your lips are moving. That's crazy.
Your lips are moving and you la la la.
not just about this face. You really think I can be replaced? Nah, I come from outer space and I'm a classy girl. I'ma hold it up. You full of something, but it ain't love. What we got straight overdue. Go find somebody new. You can buy me diamond earrings and nah, 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 nah. But I smell all your colors, so goodbye, bye, 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 bye.
What?
Hey!
I know you like
to. What's like the number one tip about driving you could give me?
I mean, you're doing it right.
Slow Thank and you. Letting everyone go.
Let everybody
it
else
rhymes.
Go.
Just
especially
like, yes,
in California.
Yes. Yeah, and like you made someone's day. Like turning left in the middle of all this traffic or whatever. Like,
yep.
Be that person that's like, I'll wait for you.
Yep.
Sure.
Exactly.
Nobody else will.
No one will. No
wild.
Try not to dance too big. Go working way too much. I need a day off. Day on go be go home. And all I want to do, come and dance with you. That's all I want. Then shoulder roll, shoulder roll. I said push down that flow. Then shoulder roll, now hitch.
You
left,
know
that hitch to the right. Can you overbite? Can you old man overbite? Simon says, gonna touch your nose. Megan says, touch your toes.
You can?
It just sounded really good.
But it's just, it's a good lyric.
It was so good.
Listen, you write me a song like this, I will perform the life
it's
out
so
of it.
It's so genius. Like, I gotta write you a song like this.
Let's do it.
Oh my
I'm
God.
I'm here.
Why haven't I done this yet?
We're gonna do it. That's our 2020 goal.
All right, now give me some life advice. You're a performer. You've been doing this, I don't think people know this, since you were 19. That's when All About That Bass came out, right?
Yes, ma'am.
That's crazy.
I'm 26.
That is, oh my gosh, it's been 7 years.
Whoa.
Yeah. Wait, do you want to hear something wild?
I've been doing this for seven years.
Like, I've been...
Yeah!
Come on, we same time!
Yes!
Let's go!
Wow!
That's crazy. I did my first show when I was 7 years ago.
That's why we're exactly the same.
Literally the same human.
Oh my God,
so
yes.
What's, like, your best advice? You've been on tour. You've released a lot of music. Like, what would you tell people? What would you tell me?
I need advice.
I mean, you're 16.
I'm a baby.
Yeah, but when you talk to me, we were just talking about this. My mom and I were like, yeah, she's like fun all the time and bubbly, but like when you're just like talking to me, it's like you're so smart and so mature and so ahead
Thank
of your
you.
Time that it's like, oh, I'm not worried about you at all. Like the way you handle hate as well, mm-hmm. I want to ask you how you do that. Like Will I Am was telling me like,
oh yeah, just Will I Am. Yeah,
I'm on the Voice. I'm on the Voice UK.
Come on, Voice UK. You're still on it, right?
Yeah,
we
were
almost
done with the season, and like they were asking, we were being interviewed together about like how do you deal with hate comments, which is like I don't go looking for them, you know.
Yeah,
I don't sit all day like. Who hates Meghan Trainor?
But you do see them.
But I'll see them every once in a while, and some can like ruin my whole day, mm-hmm. and I just can't help it. And then he was like, I know this tricky electronic device that we all have. I know it's,
yeah.
Like he separated it from life, like because we all use it all the time. And
all
he was
the
like,
time, 24/7.
He's like, I feel for those people at mm-hmm. home.
Bye-bye. You've seen my horrendous cover to this, right?
I like this cover.
Thank you. I'll do better now.
Take me on a date, I deserve a bae. And don't forget the flowers every anniversary. Cause if you treat me right, I'll be the perfect wife. Buying groceries, buy what you need.
Okay, I gotta teach you this game that I like to play while driving.
Oh no, I'm playing games while driving.
Yeah. Okay. And you're probably gonna kill me for playing it, but I don't care.
What?
I can't tell you how to play until we actually play.
Oh no, is this TikTok?
No, not really.
What? Are we playing the game?
Yeah, we will.
Is it now? Is it happening?
I can do it right here.
Oh, no.
Jim! Jim! It's me from...
That must not be Jim.
Is that the game?
How did he not even...
He didn't
By
care
the way,
about
guys,
us.
He didn't flinch.
He did not know who was in this car.
Dude,
he did not know that he could have been all about that bass, no trap.
Three steps away from the car, and he didn't flinch or look up or anything. Okay, so I have to find humans?
Yeah, we gotta find you a human. Yeah.
Oh, no. Wait. Slow down. Stop here.
What?
What's his name? I need a name.
Brian?
Kevin. Kevin? Hi. Kevin. No? You don't remember me? Are you sure? You're new here. Okay, bye, I love you.
I hate this game. I hate this
need to let it go. Need to let it go. I tell her, no, no, no. My name is no. My sign is no. My number is no. You need to let it go. You need to let it go. Need to let it go.
I rewrote this, but it was called All About the Bows. And I think I might be able to remember some of it. See all if I can remember some of it.
Because you know I'm all about the bows, about the bows, no headbands. I'm all about the bows, about the bows, no headbands. I'm all about the bows, about the bows, no headbands. I'm all about the bows, about that bows, 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 bows.
Song
bows.
Right to go.
Yeah, it's pretty clear. I like them big bows with all the rainbow sparkles. That's a, something like that.
Yeah,
I got them big bows that all the girls want. I got all the pink ones, all of the blue ones. If you got bigger bows, just raise it up, because the bigger the bow, the better the life. Yeah, my mama, she stuck them in my hair when I was two. Whoa, 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 whoa. She said, girl, you look really, really, really super cute. Oh my gosh,
is
I wrote that,
that
when I was like, no. I mean, like, when the song came out, I made that up.
So people always ask me, like, who is the nicest? Who's your favorite? And I always say the same three people. I always say Gwen Stefani, Elton John, and you. I always say Meghan Trainor. Literally, like, you are one of the sweetest people ever. Like, if I'm ever having, like, a rough time with something, because it is hard, like, doing what we do. It's very, very, very hard. And I feel like I could always just call you and ask you for advice. Or
you
call,
can.
You know what I'm saying? Like, you do really feel like a sister figure in my life, which is kind of crazy.
I love that. I will help you with whatever you need in life.
Ready for this?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Ska.
This is my favorite of all time. Oh! I think this is my favorite song of all time.
This
not
beat is just so hard.
So good.
See, you need one of these.
Yeah.
And then you have that, like,
that little JoJo
fun,
in it.
Uh-huh. That fun pop, like, innocent lyric.
Oh, yeah. I feel like we should probably make our way back to my house.
Yeah, we gotta make TikToks.
Yeah, we gotta make TikToks. That's not evil
twin. How was that?
She's terrible. No, she's a great driver. Serve up confidence and now she moves her body. But she ain't always right. I'm talking about last night. So let's.
Earth. Oh, well, that's it for this. I drove with Meghan Trainor, and I think that may have been one of the best moments of my life. That was so fun, and I brought her back in one piece. We listened to Meghan music. We talked. She got the scoop. Oh, my gosh, it's everything. All right, I'm going to get out of here. I love you guys. If you had fun and if you're happy right now, press that red subscribe button. Join my family. Do all the things that you do here on YouTube, and I love you guys. I'll see y'all soon. Peace out. Bye.